Today's water system is not sustainable for a number of reasons. We're at a point where we're beginning to have to treat sources of water that are much more complicated, that require more advanced water treatment technologies. If we want to make desalination more widespread, we have to significantly reduce the cost.
The National Alliance for Water Innovation, or NAWI, is a team of researchers founded by three national laboratories with 19 universities and partners from industry, water utilities, and state agencies. Our vision is to create a national research coalition headquartered at Lawrence Berkeley National Laboratory with the goal of lowering the cost and energy of desalination and associated water treatment. A team of this scale, pulling from water research talent from around the United States, has never really been accomplished before. But by pooling the resource of the U.S. Department of Energy's leading science laboratories with leading universities, water treatment facilities, and with a wide range of industry partners, including EPRI, the Electric Power Research Institute, we aim to identify the key barriers to lowering the cost and energy of water treatment and then attack those barriers through a coordinated campaign of applied research.
Oak Ridge National Lab has been a leader in separation science and technology from the very start. In my own particular specialty, which will be applied to NAWI in precision separations, we're going to rely on molecular recognition to get specificity in the separation. We are able to simply pluck, like a needle from a haystack, the selenate or the borate or whatever the contaminant is that we're concerned about. So we'd be able to do that very efficiently at low cost and with minimal energy input.
Berkeley Lab has extensive expertise in material science, nanoscience, and characterization. And what we're doing in terms of trying to build a water-related program is bring all these experts together and as a team address the materials development challenges for efficient and sustainable water treatment, in particular inland brackish water treatment.
NREL is exploring the integration of variable renewable energy power with desalination systems. NREL has partnered in this work with Colorado School of Mines to look at how membrane systems operate under variable renewable energy scenarios. We've looked at scenarios both including on-grid and distributed energy systems and have found that desalination systems can operate without affecting membrane integrity or produced water quality.
This is a very unique facility. It allows us to go across scales from really small-scale research of new technologies all the way to demonstrate their potential commercialization.
We do not have a water shortage on this planet. We have a lot of water. The problem is that it's contaminated with salt and other constituents. I think in the future, we're going to have a society and an environment where we have enormous amounts of water. We have an abundance of water as a result of desalination technologies.
We envision that this investment in 21st century technology will open up a range of new opportunities, not just to lower the cost and energy of water treatment, but also to be able to reuse water locally, using it over and over again, and reducing our reliance on fresh water supplies.